Let's get going. Concrete walls are way more useful than abstract walls. That's fair. Why are my walls made of concrete? Well, the exterior walls are made of concrete. That is, as it happens, not that uncommon in Finland. Interior walls are not made of concrete. Ceiling is made of concrete. Lots of, lots of acoustic reflection. Why are exterior walls made of concrete? Presumably because it's a fairly easy building material to work. So it turns out you can skip this cutscene if you alt-tab out and back in. But I don't. I'm not gonna bother with that skip. It's not that much time. And like alt-tab out and alt-tab back in just feels bad. Supposedly here there is likewise, there's supposed to be a skip here. I failed. Oh wow! When the last guy died, it just auto-dodged. Thank you, Jeff. All right, so apparently, you can actually go into the temple fast. What? Okay, I don't know what that menu was, and I wish that I had left it up instead of like trying to kill it as quick as I could. Yeah, that was a neat menu. I would like to know more, actually.
Oh, no.
I'm doing local recording, but yeah, if somebody wants to clip that, that'll be easier for me. A clip is something that I can link directly to the devs. Oh wow, it would have let me just avoid damage again for funsies. That's cool. Really, really hoping for what's it called? It's great. Also posted in Discord. Thank you very much. And this should be fine. Yeah, I mean, this game definitely has its fair share of bugs, but I don't feel like any of them are particularly egregious. So far, every bug that I've found is if you happen to do things in a frame-perfect manner, you can put the game into a fairly unexpected state. And it's hard to fault devs for that, right? Like, it sucks. But I have a really hard time saying, yeah, the devs definitely should have known better than this. Enough stone. You saw a lot of people soft walking when this came out? Yeah. Placement. I think this is the only thing that I need to clear. Oh, right. That's fine. I needed to do this anyway. Yeah, there's a couple of soft locks in this still that are they're a little bit hairy. I'm gonna try and do the skip that apparently I just did it too slow. Okay. Nice. All right. Yeah, you can actually just do that skip, huh? No. Yeah, frame perfect bugs are really hard to trigger. Like, with the benefit of the things that I know, I would say if I was a game designer or an engine designer, really, if I was building an engine, which, hey, I'm not. So make no mistake here. I'm speaking as somebody without knowledge of the way that these things work, like, really the way that these things work. Most people who have, you know, strong opinions about what you should do as an engine designer are really good at having answers that don't actually come with the benefit of experience from reality. So I don't want to make myself look like I'm doing that. Excuse me. Hey. Anyway. Having a way to manipulate the state machine in a direct sense seems like it would be a good idea. I don't need to waste my time. I just need to rescue a little buddy. You get tripped up about what's supposed to go in update versus fixed update versus late update. I assume that that's a reference to a... Hey, rude. I assume that's a reference to a specific engine and the way that it works. It's a Unity thing. Gotcha. Yeah, when I say I don't have any experience with engine development or design, I mean like no relevant experience. Oh my gosh, I'm just beefing it. Jeff will tell you, that's a bad thing. Yes. Lots of engines split things into phases to allow the game designer to have a bit more control. Was beefing it a joke because you're vegan? Yes. It is, after all, a term for doing something very poorly. So I assume that you agree that beefing it would constitute doing something that's not good. Okay, the first one, fair. The second one, I feel, was out of line. Tomato season right now? Nice. I am impatiently awaiting my chili peppers to ripen. I've got some Thai chilies that are pretty close to, well, several of them are ripe now. But I've also got some Sugar Rush Stripey. Peppers that are, they're just, double gold is nice. Poison is slightly annoying, but not a fan of this happening in a special room. How dead I am. Any more mercy hearts? No, none. Great. You just made somebody suffer from a German DOS game? Hell yeah, I love it. That heart. And whatever's in that chest. Didn't need that. I did not need to pick that up. Sword. Gonna be the spiky guy, I think, right? Mm-hmm. That doesn't move me as far back as I thought. Not a great run so far, but it's fine. This game is great at making you second guess yourself. I swear I didn't let go of the A button that entire time. Might be a huge waste of time, but I am going to. So you can duplicate followers in terms of the calculation that's done for opening doors, lets you open doors early.
Oh, good enough.
Gullible and skeptic simultaneously. That seems improbable. Anyway, I don't know if duplicating followers makes it so that you can also open or get more faith in one of your sermons, but I'm gonna find out. Hoping it does, because if so, this gives me like a bunch of levels right away. Probably doesn't. Curse the horde. No, it doesn't. All right, good to know. The duplication only applies here. That's interesting. That's not that much of a time loss, like minor time loss. Dagger, bomb. Oh, wow. What hit? Not a good start. This is a terrible room for this to happen in. Are there any skulls on poles in this game? There's gotta be, right? I mean, a lot of this game is pretty grimdark, so it just sort of all blends together, but... There's a non-zero chance, I feel. It's a bug. Path. As long as I get a good weapon, this is going to be a great split. Stay in an area where I can hit you. I can declare that we have an afterlife, that's good. Did I just seriously roll over the... I think I have the bomb. It's not ideal, but it's fine. I don't have to wake my dudes up now. It's great. This game kind of reminds you of ActRaiser. That's been the game that I've been drawing a lot of comparisons to as well. Losing the diseased heart there is good. That's just extra damage. Wrong one. Pick up both now. Sure, it's nighttime.
Come on, yaka.
Oh wow, daybreak. I will hold off on the afterlife doctrine until I have a crisis of faith on my hands. Thank you so much for 37 months. No, if everything goes right, I will not be beating anybody to a demon this entire run. They might have patched out plinking in this version. Thanks so far. Just very bad at it. This is one of the scarier fights for me, so. I should have done stone. Can followers permadeath? With resurrection, which is one of the things that you can... Is that what I have to do? Do I just have to, like, fuck up his pentagram? Guess so. Anyway, if you have the ability to resurrect followers, then they can always come back. I didn't notice it was a weapon shop, but... Oh my gosh. What a bad fight. Have I ever played this with a Twitch extension? I have not. By the time that I was playing this, the Twitch extension wasn't working anymore. Or it was not working yet, I guess. It worked briefly, and then it stopped working. And then now I think it works again, but with some stuff disabled. But yeah, the Twitch extension seems neat. Outside of speedruns, I think that it's one of the cooler features of the game. I should have fed a dude. Where did I build the stove? Now for the... This is the scary part of the room. Anchor Deep and Silk Cradle are just... very, very scary. Not nighttime, which means my dude is just gonna be sick all day. Shouldn't I eat the pumpkin soup? I think that picked the follower who was trying to give me a quest. This one.
North Pole.
Gonna take a nap. Please don't reset the run until you're back. I cannot make any promises. What I will commit to is attempting to play well. How easy it is to have your animation push you into the hurt box.
Oh.
And it's those specific scythe dudes that do it too. Yes. Ooh, terrible. This is actually going to be a really hard fight. Let's start. Daytime? Day five? It's like daytime. That this is the non-level up. We'll get level ups. Future. I give up. Bye. Hope you don't die of illness. Good luck. Got axe and big sword. This is not the worst setup. Finally did that one. It just gives me a big heart, which is great. This is the right way. Ah, darn it. Hearts, which kind of sucks for me. Yes. Old? Not old. No, you're old. Why are you old? I gave money. I need the damage, even if I would like the map. Exactly, if only I could trade the one that I purchased in for any of the other potential fantastic friends for our group of friends. It's terrible. How did I do so well in Anchor Deep last night? Jeez. What a ridiculous gold split. Are still day four, Jesus. Hey, you. Go rest. I guess I should. Bye. Don't talk to me. still have... Why is somebody still starving? Body shoot, thank you for the good luck. There's gotta be a quick way to kill this guy. This sucks. Yeah, take that. Vampire Blade's great. Not doing so hot. What have we got? All right, no matter what we are going to be fighting, there's a dude over here. I guess it's the way. Ugh. Sometimes hard to spawn out. I wonder if I should have gone the other side. Sacrifice a heart for a diseased heart. Are the question mark rooms worth it? I mean, they're better than a guaranteed fight. They can just be a room that you get to skip outright. The boss fight, near as I can tell, is relatively rare. Not for a heart. I really want hearts. Great. double gold poison. Worst thing in the world, but worthwhile? Nope. I think down was the correct choice. In the name of carbon monoxide, you curse this run with gold splits? Dang. Powerful curse. Ooh, I should have got hit there. Also the wrong room. Take the heart though. For me? Nope, you sure don't. No, Gia, how's it going? Raikuta? Correct. With enough carbon monoxide, you'll definitely think that's how it works. Right? Think that I have enough for my power? Why would you want to talk to me? I definitely don't want to talk to you. Letting people in right now is a mistake. I'm like 99% certain that I can't do a sermon. prayer that everybody stop getting sick. A sermon until after. So cradle one. Anyway, bye.
Joking.
Correct. It's time for more lamb corn. This is the cult that never ends. Oh, we've got a healer. You are my fucker. Oh shit, I didn't declare that death is not the end. Oops. Anyway, everybody's gonna be very mad at me for what's about to happen to you. I'm sorry. Yeah, understandable. Don't worry, it hurt me more than it hurt you. Several members of my cult are now angry. Of sugar beets. Have some spider beets. Very smart. Hearts? No, no hearts. Mercy mode? Please? Please, mercy mode? Give me some fucking hearts mode? I'm gonna hunt for a heart just in case, because I super need it. All right. What? Hey, I don't understand. I don't understand what just hurt me. I'm gonna continue, but I want it to be known that I'm very confused. Yep, that's fair. Let's now declare a doctrine, eh? Let's talk about death. Learning run? Yeah. Did the game just decide fuck this run? Maybe? I'm genuinely not entirely certain. Yeah, I'm not resetting the run just yet, but I'm super confused. Luckily, Silk Cradle 1 is... its time losses go relatively short. Still on cooldown. People have them. I'm so confused. Dolphin, how's it going? Yeah, definitely under the 4-hour mark that I was aiming for a while back. Wrong way. Doing real bad so far this run back. Thank you. I had to think about that one for a moment. Is there any correct answer that isn't to the left? Actually not sure. That may make my life easier when it comes to recruiting members. That was a hurt. Not a heart. What's wrong? That's a hurt there, and a terrible hurt. Hey, I'm allowed to fight the boss this time. I hate that bug. I hate that bug so much. Fireball fence at the top of the screen, and your best guess is that it didn't despawn correctly. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, not gonna be a clean run now, but it's fine. Yeah, the bummer is that it didn't seem to let me run past the fence either. So, like, I was just screwed. Bane weapons is next. I think it's time to sacrifice the old person. There we go. having a corpse littering the compound would be bad. Ah, I should have done that first. Does this count as a human sacrifice or animal sacrifice? In this world, I'm not sure that we can really draw such a clean distinction between them. It's fair, I deserve that. Actually, you know what? I can answer your question. Unfortunately, I will ask it. I will answer it with another question, but you're a lawyer. You're fine with that. When the lamb was set to be sacrificed, was that a human or animal sacrifice? Well, you have convinced me to go back and get that heart. Are there humans in this world? I don't believe that any show up. Actually, I guess these cultists maybe are... They're the humanist in terms of, like, presentation. There's nothing distinctly human about them. It's not like the lamb is unable to wield tools, wear a hat. Hey, that sucks. The worst couple of cards I could have got. I hope I get like a million blue hearts. The cultists have beaks. Oh, good point. Yeah, you're right. Never mind. That means that the cultists are birds. And as we all know from video games, birds are jerks. I feel even less bad about what happens to all these cultists now. Thank you. that. I need you to die, dude. Worry, it's not just La Milano. Any bird presented as an enemy in any game is guaranteed to be just a real piece of work. That's just science. Okay, here I bow. Yep, that's fine. Oh no! Okay, so that doesn't skip the fight this time. That just straight up punishes you for no good reason. Good to know. Hoping for a more explicitly evil sequel to the Canadian Goose game. Yeah, Goose game is pretty good. I could have taken the heart. The heart might have been smarter. Terrible luck. I haven't had heat-seeking missiles even once. Was not frantic at all. mean, yeah, that's true. Like, there are games where the bird is a good guy. Like, day 8? I think day 8 means I can... Am I spawning with a diseased heart yet? I think I am. Ritual feast. We're not gonna do the feast yet. Wait until everybody gets real hungry. But we will also not do anything else. Yeah, believe it or not, feasting is strats. Turns out faith management matters a hell of a lot more than Oh, oops. Hey, I'm fucked. That was not what I meant to cook. And speaking of followers and not being alive anymore. I'm doing terrible. Good start. Need it. Yeah, level order being totally screwed up causes several cutscenes not to happen. Know if it might actually be worse than increased damage. Would you please not be there? Precisely right there. I would prefer that you not be there. Did I confirm that eating follower meat when you have the perk always gives you 2? I did not. Hey, you want to spawn hearts? Hearts would be great. Yeah, like that. More of those. Yeah, the small video on the left side is my PB. Less likely that hearts do spawn here.
I'm joking.
Mm-hmm. stab. Seeking?
No.
I need really good drops here. I need even better drops than I did a moment ago. Trigger a mercy room if I get lucky. Any more? It's 1.5. Plus that. Good chests. Game is not interested in giving me correction. The game is extremely interested in giving me good drops. The game just wanted me to prove my loyalty, that's all. Seeking? Come on. DPS increase is worth it. I really want to pick it up, I promise. Okay. You're a spider dude too. That's right, spider dude, as opposed to egg laying spider, which was what I was thinking. It occurs to me that also unlocking Hannibal would help a lot here. Are we day 9? Day 9 would be really good. I could get a level up. Immediately take damage. Thank you. big spider fight. This is the way.
What? You can be.
Shimura fight's gonna be really hard. Seeking? Better main axe, though. Or better axe. And... So the leaderboard, at least, reasonably, I think, this allows Twitch integration. Viewers can do things that are helpful. Even better, Max. No hearts, huh? From the vampire eyes? That's good. Pity heart. Any heart drops anywhere? Okay. I'll respawn the room in case that spawns a heart drop, but I feel like that's not likely. This is probably a doomed attempt, but maybe I get like 100 procs off the vampire axe. Nothing? Nothing? Well, just gotta try. Can't watch right now, you're mostly listening. Just realized that you were hearing mostly gross combat noises, which struck you as funny to listen to. Understandable. One hit. Oh my god. Ooh. Not resetting, but I am very angry. Actually, I might be forced to reset. This might kill my cult's faith enough that I have to reset. We'll see. Thank you. So far, no hearts. So far, negative one heart. Yeah, Janine. The sound effects in this game. Honestly, the art direction's great, the sound design is just so good. No matter what. Ah, we're fighting no matter what twice? That sucks. This is gonna be the fastest way, though. Fair. Not fair. Hate it. I have managed to perfectly time fucking up three times against that enemy. Good to know. Thank you. Followers get sick, the sickness meter isn't there yet. I don't think so. So the easy speedrun never spawns the sickness meter. And given that nobody's gotten, like, real sick yet, I think that probably means... that... they were gonna get sick, they were gonna do it by now, right? Please spawn. I still haven't seen Heat Seeking even once. Hey, where'd that poison come from, though? Yeah, that doesn't mean I'm correct. But I think I am. Why did that bomb follow me when I rolled? Heat seeking? Come on. Yeah, just on the off chance that I get healing procs, I guess. Blaze 545, thank you for the good luck. 88, I'm not sure that I can call what's going on winning, but probably on pace for PB still. This is the hardest single fight of the game. So far. Hint for anybody keeping track. Repozuck, how's it going? Yeah, it turns out when you try and speedrun this game and you're way underpowered, game's actually a little bit hard. Let's try one more time. Before I reset. Even with these losses, I should still be in PB range, which is pretty sad. Yes. Yeah, curse. One more level up gives me the good weapons. Yeah, understandably, but most of the people who are playing this on Twitch right now kind of using it as a way to drive, you know, Twitch engagement. Good start. Most of what they're showing off is the cult sin part. Not the best start to a run. You haven't watched the game, you just saw a bunch of art on Twitter. Fair enough. Yeah, so if you're familiar with ActRaiser, really old Super Nintendo game, there's a lot thematically that's gonna resonate with that. Got sort of town management building phase. I went the wrong way. I've got the map and I went the wrong way. But yeah, you've got this this little town building phase, and then you've got these action parts. Don't Starve is quite the... I've heard a lot of people invoking it, and artistically, yeah, there's some similarities there, but I think the recent game that most people are finding this game to play like is it's more of a Hades. I've also heard of Isaac, but this game definitely emphasizes a little bit more fast action than Isaac felt like it did. Fighting no matter what. Center path is the fastest. Yeah, art-wise, there's a lot of Don't Starve. Although I personally find this art... It's a really minor distinction to make, but I find the art style just a little bit almost cuter than... I hate that attacks hitbox. That attacks hitbox really sucks. For me, to be clear, I'm not complaining about the game. That time I don't know what hit me. Bummer. Fun. Uh-oh, big spider's gonna spawn! Damn it. Need that for carbon monoxide. Thank you. Abyss Odyssey is not a game that I'm familiar with. It's your favorite game to suck at? And I love games that feel good to do poorly in them. Oh god. I just completely lost track of what was going on there. Minor mercy mode there. Nice. Oh, thank you very much for the congrats on the Shantae PB. Yeah, it's been literal years since I've had a Shantae PB, so it's pretty exciting, actually. Even worse off than before. Only roguelite platformer you've ever been bad at, but still so fun. I'll have to check it out. it's still possible to PB. That's how bad my PB is. Look at my PB, playing the game as if it's a game. So bad. It's tense to watch. It was tense to play. When that bomb didn't kill, I was so convinced that I was dead. I just give myself the hunger, right? The only purpose of this, by the way, is to increase the faith. You get 10 faith for declaring a new doctrine. Alright, so killing Shimura first means that there's an extra fight and a cutscene in the lead up to Calamar that I no longer have to deal with. That's the entire purpose of the reroute. Damn, I hate you the fastest. Looks annoying to use. I've got good news for you about your sensibilities. You're correct. It sucks. My understanding is that it's actually quite possibly the best weapon in the game, if you're good with it. Now you might be thinking, wow, it sounds like you're not good with it. Correct. Shot anything, but at what cost? The cost of immense amounts of time. Calamar, I'm still also pretty shaky at this fight. But hopefully not too bad. Yeah, loyalty. I think that that's fair to assert. If you're good at this game, boss fights are close to a choreographed dance. The only boss fight at this point that I'm good at is... Oh, why does his name suddenly escape me? Slavic god of the forest. Fleshy. Oh dear. Okay.
There we go.
Weapon procs have been close to non-existent this run. Well, if you're expecting poison to apply to a bishop, it doesn't. Or at least, if it does, it doesn't indicate that poison has applied to it. Poison, near as I can tell, never applies to the bishops. Ditto to any of the final fight, which is also not part of the rules on speedrun.com's leaderboard, but... This is one of those things where I tell people that they should be the speedruns that they want to see in the world. And I say that particularly when they're frustrated with not having the speedrun look the way that they're kind of hoping it would have. This is just me practicing what I preach. So here, there's another cutscene in Inura 2. Which no longer procs because Calamar is dead. Oh, wait. It just makes you fight no matter what because Calamar is dead. All right, hey. I'm gonna be rerouting this again. Just losing 20 faith instead of... Yeah, I've gotta... I'm gonna move Inura 2 up. That actually makes the entire run substantially easier, so I'm gonna get at least one additional level by default against, Yeah, I've got to double check. That might not be true, but I'm pretty sure it is. I'm pretty sure I played myself. This is most likely good choice, yeah. And I'm doing bad. I really want to know what causes that. That's one of my favorite bugs. Just keeping control throughout. Throughout a cutscene. that can get figured out, that's gonna save a lot of time. Realized that this was a waste of time too. Great. Oh right! This is gonna be the owl fight, isn't it? I love this fight. This fight is genuinely very fun. Take a damage upgrade. Yeah, I've had it happen a few times, but I don't know how to trigger it. Did I say fun? I meant terrible. It's not. Like, existing. Really? Only two people get hungry? That's weird. really want heat-seeking missiles, and gosh, if the game is just not gonna give them to me. This is a hard fight for me. Managed to do the plink tech. Daytime, do my sermon. Ritual. Oh no, that's on cooldown. Well, sucks to suck. Still have 20, that's the question. I have 21, 22 after this. And they might die. Actually might die. Please prioritize the starving people getting food. Thank you. I don't think this is gonna sub 3, which is a bummer. What I wanted to do. Wonderful. Finally, heat-seeking missiles. That's actually great. That just means I get to do infinite heat-seeking missiles. Crits. Nice. Oh, there you are. So I go straight up. All right, let's go. Oh, I thought that was gain a heart. Oops, should have picked the soul heart, I guess. Actually, I'm not sure why you would ever pick the red heart over the soul heart there. Yeah, the lamb is now a rocket pod mech, correct. Poison just for funsies, I guess. Any other weapon? Yes, good. Yeah, I've got good news for Hecate. There it is. I was afraid that I softlocked for a moment. Good news though, I in fact did not softlock. Hecate has just learned how to fly in death. Always a plus not to softlock. In this game, that's the tall ask, not softlocking. Make no food, I guess. Just kidding. Nope. Don't care about that. Do care about this. Hey, good news. Whoever's the oldest. We'll honor you for your fantastic service. Thank you. Excuse me, I'm gonna eat in front of my starving. Breaks one, hoping that it breaks one but grants one. This is gonna be a really hard fight, actually. So, once you unlock one of the crown abilities, eating food grants you a heart. Sometimes, there we go. Certain foods that you can eat will not grant you a heart, but they will hurt you and then grant you a diseased heart. Pretty sure Refuse is on the left, but it's been so long since I've been to this cutscene that I'm not sure. Yeah, so just, the correct answer is always on the left. Now I can just reclaim that red heart. Jeez, I'm terrible. Dropping a soul heart here is great. As long as I don't beef it, this is going to be just barely over 3 hours, and that's a bummer. I lost so much time to being just bad. So I need to practice fighting against Shimura. Like, that's just how it is. I need to be careful now. Time? Yes, and this is a pattern that I don't know. Hey, my role there. That's a bummer. Well, once more into the breach. Yeah, I can't get upset about it. Like, this is just part of the process of getting kind of okay at a game. God, what? What an amazing selection of options that all suck. That's right, the more runs you lose means you're just getting better. Gosh. Mine is super easy as long as you don't go hard. That pushed me right into where his hurtbox was going to be.
come one.
I mean, it's a 28 minute PB. I can't be that upset with it, but I played so bad. You were looking away. The final boss was sounding really hard and long, so you had to look at the stream again to make sure that there was more than one form. Yeah. Honestly, I think that this game does a really good job of balancing feeling hard. From a casual perspective, it feels hard. It balances that against being approachable. I feel like most players are going to be able to beat this game definitely on easy, but probably on regular as well. Because casually, there's not that big of a difference. That just means I got a 28-minute PB and I have room to PB again later. Yeah, I need to fix the Shimura fight. That's it. That's the whole thing. Once Shimura is actually a fight that I can do reliably, I'm gonna get a pretty decent... Oh, hey, I guess I can finally name. Excuse you, I was planning on naming the cult. Who wants me to name the cult? Does anyone want me to name the cult at this point? We're just forever unnamed, huh? Fair enough. I do agree, this place is gross. Too bad nobody here except for me knows how to pick up after themselves. That's a bummer, huh?